Let me condense my feelings into a sort of credo. I believe that a great new era of eclecticism is at hand. Eclecticism in the highest sense. And I believe it has been made possible by the rediscovery, the reacceptance of tonality, that universal earth out of which such diversity can spring.